Scrub Project Chronicle. She's got at least 394 subscribers and around 78,547 views. She could kick your ass in less time than it would take her to make a delicious mug of tea. It's Abigail Dufo.
I'm back. Did you miss me? You don't care. Anyway, puppies were good. Puppies were annoying. My dad is still not back. He was supposed to be back last night, but his plane hit a bird, and his plane got delayed. I don't know. Anyway, he's boarding from Orlando now, and then he'll be going to Toronto, and then he'll be coming back to Edmonton. So, yay! Also, husband has the week off on vacation. And Summer Glow is coming to the Edmonton Comic and Entertainment Expo. That's pretty freaking exciting. I still probably won't go, because, yeah, I don't like crowds. But anyway, husband's here. You want to wave and say hi? And before we start our Minecraft, my mom and dad went to Wizarding World of Harry Potter, and they brought me back mugs. This is the Ravenclaw one. It has a raven. It's blue. It says wise. It's silver instead of bronze, but I'll survive. And then this is the Gryffindor one. It's gold and red. It says Gryffindor and brave. And thank you. They got me this other one and the Hufflepuff one too, and those are currently upstairs. But yeah, I'm so excited. So that was really, really cool. So yeah, it's one of those, my parents went on vacation and all they got me were these four freaking amazing, fantastic mugs. Okay, anyway, let's lower the excitement down a bit and let's play some Minecraft. So last time we played, I don't remember what was happening. Oh yeah, I was building a house. Right, okay. So we turned all of our stuff into polished stuff, but it's nighttime and I don't want to die, so... how are we for achievements? Let's take a look at our achievements. Is there one to build a better sword yet? No. So, I need to harvest some... I need to kill a cow, apparently. How are we doing for this? Well, while we're waiting... Let's go a killing. See if we can find some cows to kill. I want that achievement. I need some leather. I wouldn't mind getting some armor. Could make a farm for cows. Maybe that's what. Oh, I see skeletons! Ooh, and a spike. Whoa, why am I lagging? Stop that. Stop that. Alright. Yes, skeleton, I see you. Oh god, zombie, oh, small zombie child, ah, no, bad, whoa, oh god, another skeleton,
not done yet.
I have very low health, that's not nice,
full hunger though, at least,
and the spider's not attacking me, excellent, alright, let's, there's an arrow on the ground, did I get some arrows, I did, I got two, alright, let's get some, let's kill a cow at least so I can get that achievement. I didn't get the oh, he didn't drop leather! Boo! Rude. Alright, well, you know what then? Well, let's try killing this. Oh, jeez. Nope, more guys. At least I'm at full health, but my, yeah, oh good, I get to kill them with my fists. This is bad, run, run. Yeah, it broke, this is bad, move. Ah, zombies, ah, zombie children. No, get out of my house, get out of my house. No, no, I'm gonna die, crap, no, not cool, not cool, what the, duh.
Holy crap.
Where did all the zombies come from? Okay, this is my spawn. Where did I go? Crap. This is not good. This is really not good. Okay, we're gonna stay. Okay, there's mushrooms. I don't remember where I went now. Oh no! I must have gone this way because I don't remember there being really big holes. This is bad. Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh, that's a creeper. That's a creeper. Okay, we're gonna tree surf to get to the house. No, I lied. We're just... Whoa! How the hell did he get up here? No. Oh, he exploded. Okay. Sure, why not?
Adventures in Minecraft.
That was... What the hell? I need a sword. But I need it to be daytime. Ugh. First world problem, am I right? Okay. Well, let's do this. At the very least, I can make a wooden one. Let's make a whole bunch. Okay, I'll make 3 swords. And then I can try and get my house back. This is becoming the battle for my house. It's not the battle for Helm's Deep. Screw Helm's Deep, I want my house. Oh god, there's another creeper. Oh lord, there's a creeper right by my house. No, you don't. Get away from my house. Ah! There's 2 of them! Yes, blow each other up. No. There we go. Okay. Good lord. Get out of- Oh my god, there's like 50 million of them in here. Just you. Okay. Is it safe in my house again? Oh, thank god. Alright. Jesus Christ! That was intense! How are we doing for time? Okay, 7 minutes. Oh my lord. Okay, 7 minutes. I'm okay. I'm okay.
Take a breath.
Alright. That was ridiculous. Where's my food? I need food. Okay. Wow. Okay. Well, I have enough string to do a lot of things now. That's good. Let's cook you. Put some rotten flesh in there. I should really make some torches. Oh, I have torches. Here we go. Okay, never mind. Right, what was I doing? Right, I was gonna kill a cow. Oh good, the sun's coming up. Let's go kill a cow, because I'd really like to get some leather. That seems like a good idea. Aha! There we go, okay. Now what do I have to do? Kill the cow, fly a pig off a cliff. Why would I do that? We need 2 cows with wheat. Okay. Well, once we build the house, I think we can make like a farming plantation of some kind. Oh, there's a skeleton. You're gonna get set on fire soon. But you know what? I won't let you burn to death. I'll be nice and I'll just hit you with my sword. Beautiful. Oh, there's a zombie. It's okay, zombie. I will also put you other than her. Also, watching one of the Criminal Minds from a couple seasons ago, I have come to the realization that zombieism is just rabies. Oh good, a creeper. Oh sure, blow up. That's so nice of you. Alright, it's practically daytime. Let's go back to that little cavern we were digging. Where's my pickaxe? Oh no, did I lose my pickaxe? That's a tragedy. Okay, well, Let us make one then. Make a stone pickaxe. Also, husband and I started, when did we start playing? Minecraft on PS4. That's been really fun.
Mm-hmm.
Right, more of you. Are you dirt? Yes, you are dirt. Oh, and my shovel broke. Okay. Oh, there's my crafting table. I wondered where that had gotten to. Alright. Let's make a stone shovel. That seems like a good idea. I need to find more of the red stuff. That was over. Oh, here's more of the white stuff. I don't really need more of the white. I want more of the red. I just don't remember where it is. It was over here, right? Yup. Beautiful. Alright, well, let's put a torch down at least. Oh, that was... I need to de-stress by doing some very simple mining. That was insane. Seriously, what the hell? Oh, we went and saw our house yesterday. That was really cool. There were one thing that made me really happy was there were 4 people that were working on our house at the time, and 3 of them were women, all doing electrical and various other construction-y, trade-y stuff, which is, I know it's not the technical term, but I'm sorry, I don't know the names for all of the actual jobs, but there were some electricians, there were some people painting, I don't remember the word that I'm looking for, it's not painting though. But it was really, really cool. I was really, really excited to see a bunch of women doing that, and that's just... I was in the trades for a very little while, like under a year. I did HVAC, sheet metal, assembly, things like that, and it always makes me happy when there are women in the trades. Alright. Something. What are you? Granite. Right. Okay. Well. Oh, and coal. Coal is... I don't think you can ever have too much coal in this game.
No.
That is like my biggest piece of advice if you are playing this game. Find coal and mine it all. Because you need it for... Oh lord. You need it to do iron. You need it to do food. Glass, if you want to make stuff really pretty, it's kind of a requirement. Also, I need to find some water because I'm going granite this time though. Usually, I make a brick house. I go and I get a bunch of clay and then I turn it into bricks. But okay, that is a lot of granite, so that should be enough for my roof, I think. I hope. Is there any? Is there? How do I get over there? Oh, I don't really need to. Alright, well, let's go mine the rest of... Anything here? No. Let's go mine the rest of this stuff, because I am building my house out of it. And then I think we'll just start building the house while it's daytime. That seems like a good idea. And then we'll just... Whoa! Oh, okay, I thought there was water coming in on me for a second, but nope, it came just glitched out a little bit. It's like, where did that come from? It wasn't even mining above me. And this is... What is this stuff? Diorite. Okay. If you say so. Oh, I'm gonna lose my pickaxe right away. There we go. Can you... Yeah, you can't mine this with your fists. Alright. Well, let's put you here. And let's make 2 stone pickaxes. Beautiful. Alright. We'll mine that up later. Alright, get my crafting table back. I kind of have a couple too many crafting tables, but that is okay. Alright, we'll leave the torch down there because that's the way we're going to head out once we finished, but we'll take this one. Alright, let's go get rid of our dirt house. Alright, so first things first. That's polished. This is not. And that. Oh, and now this is. I don't know what we're gonna do with this yet, but I'm sure I will find a use for you. Alright, and. Yep. Oh, I got a partially used bow. I may use that later. We will see. Alright, well, let's do that. Alright, let's tear down some of this house. So I'm actually gonna, I'm gonna have to redo the roof because I want the roof to stick out a little bit, but it's okay. Alright, let's take down all this dirt. We need to make the house a bit wider. But this will still stay here. Let's put the beef back in. And alright, let's build this house. I'll put you down there. there's a cave there. We can explore that later. Break this stuff down. I'll have to put some carpet down for flooring or something, because geez, this is looking pretty tacky. Alright, we'll put the door. I think we'll put the doors right here. Oh jeez, okay. It's starting to get dark again, of course. Good news is if I can make this three high. stupid spiders can't get at me. Alright, well, there we have it. So, that is what our house is going to look like for now. Maybe it'll be something a bit more majestic looking later on, but let's face it, I'm lazy. And we'll have a bit of an overhang too, assuming I have enough blocks of this, which I don't currently. I'll have to go searching for more granite. But for now, this will do. No, no, no. Stop that. I need to learn how to mine properly. Or how to place properly, I should say. What the?
Are you using a texture pack?
I am not.
Never seen that shape before.
It's a new block they put in.
Oh, okay.
They added granite and things like that.
Nice.
Yeah. All right. Beautiful. Okay, and we are out. So, there, I have a somewhat functioning house, and I'm not gonna do much until daytime because that was ridiculous. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Tomorrow we will be back to Diablo, but you know the deal for the rest of it. Like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Have a beautiful day.